the casinos throughout.
I know.
Who's the last?
One's up.
Thank you so much, appreciate. Thank you, can I take a picture?
It feels so tiny.
Yeah, bro, you should have ate your vegetables.
I forgot.
I remember.
Oh, nice. Okay. It's a good material too. Okay,
three.
Take care. Bye. Nice meet you.
Thanks for coming.
Checking in today, checking out tomorrow, or? Okay. Yeah, I'm at with Mimi right now to stay here, but as soon as I get out to the office, like, 10 minutes, I'll be here.
Real good.
Are you a dunker or a shooter?
Yep. I dunk on anybody.
We both. We both. Awesome. I got the best percentage on the team.
Those are fun, right? We'll do those.
Thank you. Are you a famous person or something on this campus?
Yeah. It's a perfect balance. It's not too sweet, the lemonade, so.
There you go.
Yeah.
All right. You too.
What you want, man? What's up?
How fun is this kind of coming off the summer
league? Oh, it's fun. You really don't get to do these opportunities much during the season, so it's trying to capitalize on the opportunities I get on these times and just try to meet with the fans and just give them a little treat every now and then.
Do you feel like there's an excitement around you guys, especially kind of coming off the success you had in Summer League?
Yeah, I feel like that. Honestly, I feel like we did pretty good in the summer, both California Classic and Summer League. And like a lot of the people are excited about the new changes we're making, a lot of changes in the staff, a lot of changes on the roster. And there's none more than, it's a lot, it's nothing that we could blame them for being excited about what we're building. So we're really just excited for to be a part of this and just trying to keep the momentum up so we can have a lot of success in the year.
And the state fair is a big deal for Sacramento, being the state capital. If you were out there, was there any rides you would want to try?
I mean, I'm not really the biggest ride guy, but I probably do the car wheel. How do you call it? Like the big
Ferris wheel.
Yeah, no, probably that one. No, I don't fit. And probably my knees would hit on the rail too. So it wouldn't be really a fun experience.
How about food on a stick? What's the craziest food you'd have on a stick?
Like food on a stick? I really haven't came to a fair in America just yet. So like, I don't know what's out there, but I feel like corn dogs would be the ones. I mean, like the popcorn as well. Like, it's always good stuff I'm really willing to eat and just snack on.
They got deep fried Oreo.
Yeah, man. I don't know. I don't know what you're going to do with that, but I wouldn't try it.
Right on. Appreciate you, sir.
Appreciate you.